Previously on Not Antony.
It's 5 o'clock. We are done with Joshua Tree. It was beautiful. The weather was great. My parents loved it.
Weather and everything was perfect.
Yeah, as you can see. So it's number 5 o'clock. Hence, blessing number 5.
Yeah.
I'll start first.
Yeah, go for it.
For me, it'll be friends. Just really, really good friends this whole past year. And like, just really thankful for, I can be thankful, right?
Yes, you can always be thankful.
Thank you, yes. Just thankful for, like, long-term friendships that kind of, like, hung on, and just feeling really loved by friends.
For me, this is a little random, but our e-golf, our electric car.
I didn't think of that.
We got a really good deal with it. We leased it, and we still haven't put any payments for it yet.
Technically,
like, you go back to our video and understand why I said that. Anyway, so now we also save on gas expense. I drive a hybrid, and he drives an electric car, so that has, I don't know, it makes a difference because you don't pay $50 every time you go to the gas station.
Now we're off to the outlet.
Yeah, I think we're going to outlet to walk a little more, so we'll be more hungry for dinner.
Oh, I'm hungry.
I'm not hungry yet. I'm not, like, super hungry.
They close early on New Year's Eve. Hence, we're going to...
It's buffet time!
Okay, 6 o'clock. It's dinner time.
And
my dad's looking for his phone for the third time today.
And it's time for blessing number six.
I'm thankful for safety on the road. Nat drives a lot every day to go to and from work, and so I think it's an oft overlooked blessing to be able to stay safe on the road.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's true. For me, I'd say another thing we're thankful, or a blessing, I guess, is flexibility with our jobs. We got to work from home all last week and spend time with my family, and that was really awesome. Just little things like that. So, yeah.
$4.
Yeah! Big winning!
All right. It is almost 9 o'clock. We missed 7, 8, and 9 o'clock.
No, we missed 7 and 8.
Yes, we missed 7 and 8 because it was really loud in the casino. But we're done. We're halfway home. We're getting gas. So we're gonna do 7 and 8. Is it 2 and 1?
Yeah, we'll do 2 and 1 here.
Okay.
We'll add one to, like, New Year's or something.
Okay.
You can go first.
Okay. My 7 and 8, 7th and 8th blessing. Ooh. Would be the honeymoon. Honeymoon was super fun. I mean, I know that parts of it didn't necessarily go the way we wanted to go. It was still very memorable, and it was also really fun.
Safe travels.
Yeah, and the travels were safe.
We literally got out of Bali right before the volcano erupted. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
So for me, I would say, currently the place we live at, we actually live with Tony's parents, but it's like on the same property but our own unit, so we have our own space and our own privacy, and it's really nice and really convenient with his family. We're really lucky to have them cook for us, and Choli's still spoil us. But yeah, it's a great starter home. We're excited to see what 2018 has for us, but we really like it's a safe space for us. So, yeah.
I don't know. Well, like, you should give a sit rep, maybe.
What's a sit rep?
Situation report.
What's up? I am convinced that we are grandma and grandpas.
It's 11:15.
Yeah, that happened. Yeah, this is how we're gonna do New Year's, guys.
Are we gonna continue with our countdown?
Oh yeah, we should do that.
Okay, let me set the camera up.
Hey, we're like matching.
Okay.
You match with my PJs.
Sorry, this is so informal.
But it's also way past our bedtime.
Kind of.
We're usually in bed by now.
Yeah, we have like 50 minutes to go.
We can do this.
No wonder our parents wanted to come home.
We can't even hang
anymore. So like when I was little, we used to drive down Colorado Boulevard in Old Town Pasadena, and then like everyone will count down, and at zero, like at the next year, everyone will honk, and then people who are camping out for the Rose Parade would throw pies or like cream or cake or whatever, eggs or whatever, at your car. If you remember this, please let me know, because I feel like I'm crazy here.
Or old.
I was a child. Are we doing our...
blessing number 9 and 10.
9 and 10. Is this also a combo?
And 11.
Okay.
We're missing so many.
Okay, let's do 3.
Let's do three each?
Yeah, 3 each.
What about three combined?
No, we could take...
Yeah, we actually used to do count your blessings whenever each, usually me, would get stressed out.
I'll go first.
Okay. All three at one time?
No, we could...
Alternate.
I'm thankful for good coworkers. I don't really have coworkers now because half of my team quit. And
you should say quit. They changed jobs.
Oh yes. They changed jobs. Oh wait, Steph watches this. Huh.
Yes.
Yes, half of my team changed jobs. But nonetheless, like, whether they are people who were my coworkers from when I was interning at Metro to people who have left the current company I work at to people who work there right now, I feel very well taken care of, and I feel just super thankful that they go out of their way to take care of me. And to train me, and to teach me new things, and to yell at me when I do the wrong things.
Number 9, 7, 8, 9, 9, I guess, would be my bridesmaid and maid of honor. This year has been crazy transition, and being able to be here present with, like, Kirsten nearby, and Jen nearby, Anna nearby, everyone being close has been really fun, and just getting, like, intentional time with the girls before I got tied down to this one was really fun. It's a great thing.
I am thankful for frequent flyer status. So like the past 2 years I've flown a lot because we were dating and we were long distance. In 2017, I didn't fly that much. I didn't like fly for business, so it's like, it wasn't like I flew like an exuberant amount. But I flew, I think I'm at 26 or 27 legs now. So I'm technically, if I fly like 2 more or 3 more flights, I'll be gold.
But that's in 2017, right?
So one leg means one takeoff, one landing. So let's say 28 divided by 2, so 14 flights. So on average, I flew 1 point however many times.
A month.
Which is fun, I like flying. It's nice when you have status. They treat you nicer, you get free bags, and they give you free upgrades. I get free beer on the plane, so it's very nice.
Second for me is Kim Bass. Huge blessing. Don't know if she watches this or you're watching right now. Kim was our wedding coordinator, and she, like, we basically asked her to just help us out because we had no idea what we're doing, and she, like, walked alongside us since, like, day one and helped us organize how we approached wedding planning to actually executing stuff we planned out together and just making it so that we were super stress-free that day, and it was just so fun, and she must have been so stressed out. But we're so thankful for Kim Bass. Like, she has seriously blessed us, especially this year. Also, because we know that, you know, you take care of the house with Joe. You took off a lot of time from your family to be with us, so we're really thankful for that.
I don't know. Last but not least, I would say I'm thankful that we made it through another year.
This is actually our first whole year without breaking up.
That's not what I meant, though. I meant, throughout all the, did you say ebbs and flows? No, through everything through this year, we're very thankful that we are at this point, being half an hour away from 2018 in Los Angeles, that we get to be home together, have a place that we call home, being able to do something that we love doing, whether it be posting videos on YouTube or taking pictures or traveling or spending time with family or eating. That's literally everything that we did in one day, and just being able to do what we love is a huge blessing. And we know that this is not something that everyone has access to. I'm very thankful that we get to do what we do.
I'm gonna copy you, sort of. Yeah, also thankful that this year is nothing like what I would have imagined it to be, that it's better than I could have ever imagined. We started out being engaged, but if you remember back then, we were engaged, planning a wedding, and I had no job. He was working part-time back then?
Mm-hmm. No. I was interning.
Yeah, you were in. He was interning.
Well, I was still going to school.
Well, yeah, we were still both in school. He graduated, but, if you think about it, the situation just didn't look ideal for getting married. But, by the end of 2017, literally every fear I had about getting married or even, thought of, am I doing the right thing? Or am I, just feeling not confident about us was seriously washed away. And that's honestly thank you to Jesus, because his plans are better than ours. Party in here.
You said that if you play In the Air tonight at precisely 11:56
and 40 seconds,
then the drum drop will happen right at 12 o'clock. Should we get some ginger beer?
I just brushed my teeth. Ugh. It's a party. We do lacrosse.
Okay, lacrosse fine.
Oh yeah.
Did the math wrong.
We're waiting for the drum to drop still. Ready?